Hello, Diego.
Hey.
So, first win in 5 games. How do you feel about that?
It's always good back to win. Like, we were tired about that losses, but now we have to try to keep like that, like start to win again, get confidence, and I think that's our team. That what we show in the second half was pretty good, so we have to keep like that.
So what do you think what happened? Because the first half started a little bit slow, but the second half after the opponent scored, after that it was pretty good.
Yeah, I think we felt the goal. Like, it was like we start to think again, like, we can't lose this game. And I think it was good. We suffered the goal, and then we start to play like we are used to play, how we are used to play, and then it was good.
How do you think about that big match next week against Japs? It's a big derby here.
Yeah, it's always nice to play a derby. Last one we took a really nice win, and it was pretty good game. I hope we keep like that and beat them there again.
Okay, thanks and good luck.
Thank you.